Try this. Didn't seem to work. Hawk seems uninterested. That hawk didn't do a thing. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. One. Two. Three. Upper hand. So disappointing. So disappointing. Why are they hanging out with that fish? There's Muscovy ducks hanging out with that fish. Are they just trying to protect that fish? I really don't get it. Yeah, it's not working. Yeah, these red shoulder hawks aren't even close to what I expected them to be. I wonder if I had put out chicken gizzards, I wonder if that would have helped out better. Probably not. These hawks are just very, 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 very picky on what they eat. Let me turn the knob just a little bit. There we go. That way I can center the hawk better. There we go. Yeah, I'm definitely seeing more action from the male than the female. So based on what I'm seeing, this hawk is hunting right now. If he's preening, he's definitely getting ready. It's just that he just doesn't want to swoop down when I'm here. Or when the mother ducks are here, which are literally right next to this fish. Just protecting it for some reason. I'm hearing crows, and also there's a crow that flew overhead. By the way, there's also a crow right next to these hawks, too. So let me just show you right quick. Oh, hang on a second. It's not there. It's right there. There we go. Yeah, so there's a crow right there. And then you turn over here. Sorry about the focus. And then you turn over there, and there's two red-shouldered hawks. Can't go wrong with that, huh? I think I got this a little bit better. There we go. Okay.